What happened, Virat?
Ma'am, I don't remember any topic.
Yeah, because you have not attended the lecture. That is why you are not remembering any topic. Yesterday also I called your name four times. If you were there yesterday, then you know what I taught you taught yesterday. Which topic I taught yesterday, Virat? At least yesterday you can tell, no? What I have taught you yesterday. Yeah, I don't want to waste my time and my students' time who attend my lecture. Next, Vedant.
Yes, ma'am.
You can explain any topic.
Yesterday's topic.
Any topic, whatever you want.
Okay, so we saw the in digital business how they can benefit from social media. So if a page has sorry, if a business social media platforms, then it can create brand awareness for that business. Other than that, if new promotions are there, discounts are there, that also the probable customers, they can find out, and if they like, then they can compare it with other products and see if they have negative feedback. The people give it on social media directly instead of contacting the consumer support representative. They don't contact the number given on the product. They just go to Twitter or that company's page, and they give their bad or good comments over there. So the benefit instead of calling the of this is that the review which they give is visible to the all public. Anyone in the public can see that review and use it to make a more informed decision.
Very good. Next is Bhumika. Bhumika? Rupali? Rupali is there? Sahil.